Hello, this is Christian, pastor from Hope Lutheran. I'm here with Everly. My daughter just turned 2, and she got some pretty cool shoes for her birthday. They're not very practical. They're made of plastic. They're very slippery. I'm slightly scared for walking on wood floors, but she's pretty excited, excited about them. And I was looking at scripture and thinking of the shoes that God calls us to wear. What is the footwear? Because these are some fancy shoes she's got on, but I'm not sure that as footwear they're very practical or helpful. And so I'm like, well, what would God tell us to wear? What footwear does God want us to wear? And evidently, if you read in Ephesians chapter 6, Paul says, "For shoes for your feet, put on the readiness given by the gospel of peace." So he says, here's what to have on your feet is a readiness. Readiness to go anywhere, to do anything, to do what's called for by the gospel of peace. The gospel that has set you free. You're in a position because of the good news of Jesus to go anywhere he calls you to, and you bring the good news of forgiveness. You bring the good news of peace with God, the peace that you have, the peace that others can't have. And so that puts you in a state of readiness to be able to share a good word with someone, to be able to pick up and move if you need to change your plans if you need to. You really, if you're a Christian, if you're a follower of Jesus, you're one of the freest things in existence in this universe. And so being set free by him, having these shoes on, having on your feet the readiness of the gospel of peace, you kind of wake up, and the way Eugene Peterson says it in Romans 8, his kind of paraphrase, he says, hey, there's Lydia. He says, we're now in a position where we can wake up because of the Spirit in us, and every day we get to say, what's next, Papa? We get to turn to God, call him Father, and say, what's on the agenda today, Lord? I'm ready for it. I got the shoes on my feet. So the Lord bless you today. I pray that you put on those type of shoes. You put on readiness. And it might not always be the fanciest footwear, but it is the best kind to have. I can't hold down a follower of Jesus. We go where he leads. So put on that peace. Put on the readiness that comes from having the good news that is in Jesus Christ.